This is Dow, the Firehouse Car Wash. Today we're teaching you how to detail a boat like a professional. You know, on a power boat, what you've got is all these storage compartments. And I want to make sure that we address cleaning the storage compartments and a few little tricks when we're cleaning boats. It's real easy to clean the seating surfaces, but what often happens is, you know, these tracks where the seats sit, they get dirty too. So you want to make sure you get in here, just give them a spray with a good all-purpose cleaner, interior cleaner. You're going to clean all these tracks out. You'd be amazed on a boat. This is where the crumbs, this is where the goo all collects. So to really call it a detail and do a thorough cleaning, you're going to have to remove all the seating panels like I'm doing here and get down and open these areas up. You're also going to want to make sure you vacuum in these areas, clean any spots. Again, this is where all the stuff is. So you've removed it before, so now you're able to move through the boat and clean it. So clean all these tracks. Now this is all a fiberglass gel coat here. So what we want to do to protect it, and just make it looking new, is just like we did on the exterior of the boat, we're going to grab a wax, just put on your applicator pad, and just run it over here as your final step. It's what's going to make it easy to clean, it's going to prevent it staining in the future, and we're basically doing this just like we're waxing the exterior of a boat. We get in there, and get all that done, give it a couple of minutes to dry, grab our terry cloth towel, or I'm sorry, our microfiber towel, and just go through and remove the wax. Keeps this gel coat clean, it keeps it protected, and it keeps it more prone from staining. Do that all around, anywhere you have this gel coat fiberglass finish. We've already talked about polishing chrome handles, areas like that. Another last trick I like is when you've got your air, is just about all the boats now have these cup holders. So we're going to always blast those out with air. Again, this is where you want your safety. Keep those blasted out. Take a little bit of general purpose cleaner, just put it in each one of them, let it soak, and then just go in with your towel, either terry cloth, microfiber. After it, you know, if you've got spilled things in there, let it soak a little while, then just go in and keep those things polished right up. A lot of times these things will even pop right out like this. So if they're really bad, you can take them inside, run them under some water, let them soak, let them get cleaned up. Take them out, polish them up, and drop them back in. This area here, this vinyl, we go back to our leather conditioner, and you'll see in the end, again, a little bit of that vinyl conditioner right over all that area. That's our final wrap up for the dressing. So those are a few little tips. Get the storage compartments, get the trays, get the cup holders, dress all this area. Is that, you know, in a detail scenario, that's what we're looking for. We're looking for that extra step, and we're looking to get everything clean and in a new, like new condition.